Hi, everybody. Around the Mid-South for you today, dealing with more heat, more humidity around the area for us this afternoon. Take a look at these heat indices readings. These were the readings at midday, and for a lot of you this afternoon, those numbers are going to be between 100 and 105. The numbers are a little warmer over toward Murray, Kentucky. In those areas there is a heat advisory this afternoon for parts of western Kentucky and western Tennessee. The heat index in those areas definitely topping the 105-degree mark. So here's radar for us at midday, and already starting to see a few showers and thunderstorms fire up. Their rain is going to be hit and miss, but where it does rain, it's going to put down some heavy downpours at times. So there is a look at the heat advisory, and actually now the mid-state has been added to that heat advisory. So that's brand new from earlier today. So again, be just very careful out there. Heat advisory now covering a large part of the News Channel 5 viewing area. And you'll see there from Paducah back over into Missouri, those areas there are under an excessive heat warning. So for the afternoon hours, scattered showers and thunderstorms, and then those gradually die down tonight. Look for a few more to fire back up across the area for you tomorrow afternoon. Here in Nashville today, we'll look for a high in the mid to low 90s. Winds will be on the light side, so not much heat relief as far as winds are concerned. Tomorrow's high 94, 92 on Thursday, and then coming down just a bit with the heat and humidity as we head towards Friday and the weekend. Be heat safe. I'm meteorologist Leland Statham.